Ah. What happened here? Who started without me?
That thing.
It's a pest! Put it down!
Or throw it away.
Can I have it? I'm hungry. I want to eat it.
Hold on, Ira. We're all hungry. Is this the only one?
Who cares? It's one too many.
Look what he did to our huts.
Oh, he smashed all this? That's impressive. What else can he do?
Next, you'll be crowning him king.
No! He's too small to be king!
Listen, if he fails, then we can eat him.
Why can't I be king?
What if he just hangs around? Well, you may not look like a king, but there's something royal about you. Your name's Max, right? Well, Max, make yourself at home.
Morning, Max. I'm Carol. I'm happy you're here.
Are you, up for a little exploring? There are a lot of strange things to see in this island. It's a very wild place. Come on! We got a lot to see, Max. I hope you like to jump. Ow! If you see any more of those model huts, grab them for me. Have you ever seen a water fruit tree? Smash a water fruit near a sprout and watch what happens. I love watching those things grow. How strong are you, Max? Do you think you can knock down this tree?
Go! Fight them off, Max!
Bugs really bother me. If you need help smashing things, just start hitting, and I'll follow your lead. That's really good. Watch out for those silver bugs. They're slow, but they can zap you if you get too close. Nice swinging! Give him a good whack. Impressive, especially for someone so small. Bugs. Max, over here! Sorry. I tried the ropes. Those silver bugs are everywhere. Brilliant! Fight!
Did you see that? Something strange is happening. Better be careful. We still have a long way to go. Here, hop on up. Hold on tight. It's gonna get bumpy.
Thank you.
That was a wild ride. Oh, strange, huh? No, Max, stop. That leads to nowhere. If you go in there, you'll never come back. Come on.
Small to be king.
Really?
I'll bet I could eat him in one bite.
Maybe two.
Isn't wild enough to be king.
He looks pretty sure of himself. Let's put him up to a few challenges. Come on, Max.
Watching you fail is gonna be fun.
All right, let's see what you can do.
If you see any small turtles, grab them. Maybe I'll reward you later.
I love honeycombs. If you see any, pick them up. You're gonna have to find another way up. Be careful around those bigger bugs. They're explosive.
Max, you're too slow. You're never gonna catch us. Did we lose him?
No, he's keeping up.
Aww. Getting up here! You should just give up! You just got lucky.
What's this gunk?
Oh, yuck! That's foul!
That boulder is loose. That could be useful. Grab a few of my feathers and see if you can get some air. Hey, you're a natural. Well, Max made it this far.
Then we're not trying hard enough.
Hey, dust flowers. These are great. Watch. Bullseye! Such a baby.
Yeah? Well, how would you like it, Douglas?
You don't have the nerve.
Max does. Get him, Max! Try those feathers out, Max.
Don't fly too far. Those feathers can be fragile. Down here!
The cave's this way.
Let's throw rocks at those pillars.
Thank you.
Watch it!
I'm not getting close to that high. Max, you handle this.
Almost there. Look here, a secret cave.
It's full of treasure, Max.
Perfect for a king.
Yeah, go on, Max. Kings first.
Gotcha! You fell for it.
See you around, Max.
Have fun being king in the dark.
Survived, huh? Alexander's gonna be so disappointed. Maybe Carol was right. You are pretty fearless. Not bad, Max. Not bad.
What's wrong, Ira? Where does it hurt?
In the part of me covered by the outside.
The inside? That's bad.
I don't feel so good.
Sorry to hear that.
Oh! Did I eat that? Oh, is that stuff from the Canyon River? It looked tastier then.
We should go have a look, Max. You keep the river, and I'll take the high road. Let's find where this gunk is coming from. Look at all that gunk! Where's it coming from? Don't let it touch the boat! Disgusting! This is terrible! We have to do something! Find a good place to land! We have some cleaning up to do! If this gunk keeps spreading, we're in trouble. I hope you can fix things. Look, That stuff is coming from up there. Oh? This must be where Ira was. Max, let's plug this leak. Any ideas? Look out for more of that stuff. Can you handle this? I'll look for another way in. If any more of that gunk bubbles up, block it!
Ugh!
There you are. Ah, look there. A huge pile of that gunk. Let's find some high ground. Look at that stuff. We need to find a way to get rid of it.
Yeah, they got me. Fight them off, Max.
Let's try this. That was close. Thanks, Max. Where is that stuff? It's everywhere. We should warn the others.
Hey, Max. I'm KW. Who made a good decision not to eat you? Maybe you would make a good king.
Ira! Unbelievable.
Something wrong, Judith?
Oh, you'd never believe it if I told you. You'll just have to come see.
Guess we should follow.
Where did the ocean go? This used to be full of ocean. Into Iris' stomach. Big, stupid garbage disposal.
You're not helping?
Max, you want to be king? You figure it out.
Hang in there, Ira. We're gonna haul you back up with this crane. See that nice rock? Ira loves collecting those. Grab a few for him? Well, you two have made some progress. Max would get up there faster if you kicked him.
Judith!
There's a safe path to the crane. I'll give you a little boost over there. Ready?
Thank you.
I can throw you again if you like. You can trust me this time. Max! It's got me! Watch! Keep fighting! Stomp him flat! Keep fighting! I'll be okay! Stomp him flat! This is it! This is the end! I'm going down! Thanks, Max!
That was very unfun. I'll never eat that stuff again.
You lovable lump. I hope you learned your lesson.
I'm going off the all-beach diet. From now on, I'm only eating dirt.
You're hopeless.
Everything is so quiet. Maybe the worst is over.
I will not allow Max to be my king.
But Carol thinks he's worthy.
I don't care what Carol thinks.
Shh, it's Max.
We were just talking about you.
Well, well, well. The boy who would be king.
We think you should leave.
Yeah, you're becoming a big problem.
No, he's not. Leave him alone. You know what I always say? Judith, don't you dare. If you have a problem, just eat it.
Spit him out!
You taste awful.
Really? He looks pretty tasty.
Let's just get rid of him. Douglas, don't.
Sorry, Max.
Look.
Max, you're safe. Ah! Squash those filthy things. Squash them. Keep fighting! Stomp them flat! Squash them! Keep fighting! Thanks, Max. Let's get you out of here. Douglas and Judith are near. Be careful.
Thank you.
It really is beautiful here, huh? Do you think Carol is right? Is our island really disappearing?
Look out! Leave him alone! Go, go, go!
Max is a cagey little thing.
We'll find him.
There he is, Douglas! Start throwing!
Thank you.
think this is nowhere.
Tastes like nowhere.
But Carol said we should never come here.
Max, we can't stay here. You have to get us out. You saved us, Max.
Where's the crown?
Okay, Carol, get it over with.
You'll be good, Judith. You'll be the best king ever.
Well, fine. Just crown him.
That settles it. Max is our king.
What do we do now?
That's why we have a king. To tell us what to do.
Max, Max! Give us your first royal command.
Let the wild rumpus start!
Woohoo!
King, wake up!
Go away.
Come on, you have to see this.
We're almost there, on the other side of that bridge. KW, it's so close!
Is that bad? It's so beautiful.
Let's get out of here!
The moon is falling?
We have to tell Carol. Max, look out! Stand back!
Where's Max?
I think he ran ahead. I'll bet he's behind this. Run!
I'm stuck! Max, help! Squash him! Keep fighting!
King, we're surrounded!
Stomp him flat! Squash him! Keep fighting!
Max, do you see a way out of here?
Woohoo!
Yeah! I found the way out! The moon is falling! It's gonna smash the island apart!
Calm down, Douglas. That's not possible.
You don't believe me? Ask the king.
The moon is falling? What, is that true? This isn't good. Douglas is right, Max. The moon will pull this island apart. Soon, we won't have a home. You're the king. We need your help. Unless you'd rather leave us. Wait. I have an idea. If you go, we can go too! Thanks for your help, King. That's the tallest point on the island. From up there, we can see for miles and miles. If we're going to leave, we'll need to find a new island. Let's go!
Carol, wait!
No time to talk!
You never listen to me.
Hold on tight!
Things are bad, Carol.
I know that.
I want to help.
We have a plan. We don't need your help.
Ah!
throw!
Carol, you're so stubborn.
No, you are. Hurry up, Max.
Carol won't let me help.
Just a little further!
Max, you're on your own.
We gotta go all the way up! It's the only way out!
Thank you.
What a view. Look, Max, there's another island. That doesn't seem too far. Let's go tell the others.
Carol, Judith has an ingenious plan.
Yeah, we have one too.
What's yours?
We leave our island for a new one.
That's a good plan.
That's my plan. I just haven't found a new island.
We just found one, but we need a big boat to get there.
Well, I have a boat.
You have a boat?
And you have an island. A nice match.
I told you our plan was ingenious.
Let's move!
Okay, I'll meet you on the beach.
Not if we get there first.
Careful, the waters can be rough. And remember, we are counting on you.
Oh.
Got a better arm than KW. Trust me.
Your own way across. She did that on purpose!
Here, look!
Max is gonna steer it to the ocean.
Oh. Whoa.
What
is
this
stuff?
Gunk! Off me!
Hi, Max! You can do
Hurry
it!
Up and
I
fight.
Can move! What are those things? Make them go away!
Get rid of these things!
keep on coming.
Spike them off!
Fight, Max. You can do it.
Hurry up and fight!
Make them go away.
Get rid of these things.
They just keep on coming. Fight, Max! You can do it!
Hurry up and fight!
Make them go away!
I'm going down!
They just keep on coming!
Keep fighting! Fight them off!
This is it!
Thanks.
I'm going down! It's the end! I can't believe I ate that stuff.
Max, get this boat in the water! You to the boat. Ready?
We'll meet you downriver.
Sailing King.
The ocean is close. We're nearly there. Boat fit for a king. So, where's your new island?
If I remember right, it should be just over there.
Oh, that island?
Yeah, that island.
Well, if there's no way off this island... I say we eat. Who else is hungry?
How can you be hungry? The island's falling apart.
You could almost reach up and touch it.
Douglas, you just gave me an idea.
Do you want to build a tower to the moon? It's crazy.
If we start at the top of the willow, we're almost there.
But we're going to need wood. A lot of wood. One down. Yes, that's the spirit. Let's get started.
Look, I'm not going to the moon, and you can't make me!
Max, we have to bring Alexander back. He's such a powder, running off to a secret hideout to be all alone. This island is the only home Alex knows. But we can't stay. That's impossible. Everything is falling to pieces, Max! Hurry! Those things.
Thank you.
Max, find a way across.
How about that tree? It doesn't look very sturdy.
Thank you.
Alexander, wait!
Too narrow for me. Hurry back!
Hey, Max. Look, sorry for running. I just got scared. This is my favorite spot on the island. I just wanted one last look.
Thank you.
It's almost finished. The tower is nearly ready.
I'm not going, Max.
But you have to come.
I want to go to nowhere.
The king can take you.
King Max, take me to nowhere. That's where I belong.
Hurry back, Max. We'll meet you at the Moon Tower.
This feels right. It feels almost normal. You should get going. The others need you. Good luck, King.
Max! Where are you?
You are.
I'm stuck! Max, help!
Stuck!
Squash him!
Get him, Max!
Keep fighting!
Can't fight him all by myself!
Stomp him flat!
Hurry up and fight, Max!
Squash him!
Get him, Max!
Keep fighting!
Can't fight him all by myself!
Stomp him flat!
Hurry up and fight, Max!
This is it! This is the end! Keep fighting!
I'll be okay!
Keep fighting!
Can't fight him all by myself!
Stomp him flat!
Hurry up and fight, Max!
This is it! This is the end! Thanks, Max!
Help! Oh, no! Thanks, I guess!
I'm gonna miss this place.
Look at it! It's massive!
It's not that sturdy, but it'll get us to the moon.
Look at that!
It's time to go.
Stay ahead of that stuff.
Blow that wall down! Watch out! Watch out!
let's get out of here!
Max, help! Watch! Keep fighting!
How much further, Carol?
Just keep moving!
This has been pretty wild. We have to get over there.
Yeah.
Is that too far for you to jump?
What is this jump?
You keep fighting. I'll be right there. Hurry up and smash those things! They just keep on coming! Get them! I'm sinking, Max! This is the end! I think I'll be okay. We're so close! So close!
keep fighting. I'll be right there. Ow! Hurry up and smash those things! They just keep on coming! Get them! You keep fighting. I'll be right there. I'm going down! I think I'll be okay. Everybody's waiting for us. Without wings, this could be tricky. Right there.
Don't worry about me. Keep fighting.
Hurry up and smash those things.
Max, a little help here.
I think I'll be okay.
I'm going down. Good job, Max.
Make a path.
Ugh.
This is it! Mad dash!
This isn't gonna work, guys!
Alexander! Up here!
This is crazy!
Come on! Ira, jump!
Oh, man! Oh, man! Oh, man!
You can make it!
You got me?
Yeah, big leap! Come on, Max!
You can make it, King!
Jump, Max! Jump!
Whoa!